Siehst du?
Openingsfesten slotted, eller ved slotted.
Your Royal Highnesses, honored guests, dear Sternfahrt participants, liebe Teilnehmer der 22. Feuerwehr Sternfahrt. Welcome to the opening of the 22nd International Feuerwehr Sternfahrt 2017 here at the beautiful skyline of Sonneborn Harbor. My name is Stefan Kleinschmidt. I am the chairman for cultural and regional development in the municipality of Sonneborn. I will be your host this evening. In the next hour, distinguished guests give their opening remarks, and we also have a little show prepared for you out on the water. Auf Sie wartet ein spannendes Eröffnungsprogramm. Freuen Sie sich auf Aktivitäten in der Luft, zu Wasser und auf Land. Without further ado, I would like to present the first speaker, the president of the International Feuerwehr Sternfahrt Organization. Begrüßen Sie mit mir gemeinsam den Präsidenten, den Präsidiumsvorsitzenden der Internationalen Feuerwehr Sternfahrt Organisation, Ulrich Nemetz.
His Royal Highness Prince Joachim, Her Royal Highness Princess Marie, dear Countess, dear Minister, dear Mayor, dear guests of honor, representatives of public life, commanders of the fire brigades, Dear participants, they organized the first international fire brigade gathering in their hometown Kundendorf, a small village in the southern part of Austria. Around 300 participants attended the first international fire brigade gathering. During the next 42 years, we were guests in 8 European nations and were received everywhere with great friendliness and engagement. These 8 nations are Austria, Germany, Switzerland, Slovenia, Italy, Hungary, Denmark, and Poland. In 1997, on the occasion of the 12th International Fire Brigade Gathering, we were guests in Denmark for the first time and spent wonderful days in Ebeltoft. Now, exactly 20 years later, we are glad to spend another marvelous days in this beautiful country of Europe, Denmark, especially in this wonderful city of Sonderburg.
Thank you, Uli. Please join me in welcoming the representative from the Danish government, our health minister, Ellen Trane Nørby.
Your Royal Highness, Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a great honor for me, on behalf of the Danish government, to bring you all the best wishes. In politics, we often talk about extinguishing fires. I think mayors has to do so, politicians in generally has to do so. I myself, as a minister, also sometimes has to do so. However, the fires that we have to put out do not at all compare with the ones that many of you are ready to fight day and night, all year round to combat. Volunteer fire departments are in fact not a new thing. It has been with us since Roman times. And even though equipment, we can also see it today, and strategies towards fires and disaster management have changed a lot, the courage and the willingness to make a difference for others has not. It is still there. It's still the heart of being a volunteer in a fire brigade. Even on voluntary basis, many of you spend your spare time making sure that we can feel safe. And by doing so, you're not only brave, you also make a difference to all of us. Moreover, you're willing to risk your life to save the lives of others. And for that, we are very grateful. The Danish Fire and Rescue Services are in place whenever there are situations of fire and natural disaster. The Municipal Fire Rescue Service is in charge of the day-to-day management and emergency, whereas the National Fire and Rescue Centres assist in larger, long-term, and in particular in multi-personnel intensive accidents. Many are employees, some are part-time, but many of you gathered here today, and many more, are volunteers. Around 3,000 people are on voluntary basis a part of the fire and rescue services in Denmark, either on local or state level. Whenever the alarm goes off, you as volunteers are alert, ready to save not only buildings and valuables, but also the lives of people and animals. No one can predict when the alarm goes off next time. I know that some of you could not be here today exactly because you have to be alert all the time. Even during family dinners or at Christmas time, the alarm could go off.
And we are going further to the next speaker, and I have the honor to present the mayor of Sønderborg, Erik Lauritsen.
Your Royal Highnesses, Countess, Minister of Health. Dear guests at the 22nd International Sternfahrt, welcome to Sønderborg. We have been looking forward to welcoming you and hope you will have a fantastic Sternfahrt with us. I also hope that you have some time and that you will desire to enjoy the city and the activities here, and that you will find that people here are nice and that they will welcome you with open arms and open minds. Also welcome to all those who do not attend Sternfahrt but are here at the Sønderborg Castle to welcome the firemen. Thank you for coming. Volunteer firemen are important parts of the culture in this part of Denmark. Our firemen are people who volunteer for the benefit for all of us. You give us peace of mind as you appear at all times of the day when your efforts are needed to fight fires and clean up by accident, whether on the road or in the nature. As a municipality and as citizens, we support you, but it is modest in relation to the effort you provide in your spare time.
Feuerwehr Sternfahrt in 2015, and now it was a wonderful week. So welcome the helicopter. Speeds are 309 km/h. It is almost 20 meters long and weighs 15 tons. The rotor blades are 18.6. Berlin is a brand new boat which only started operating in February of this year as part of the fleet of the Germany Maritime Search and Rescue Service. Handed over to the water rescue services of Sønderborg, who will bring it safely to shore. The Sønderborg Water Rescue Services, which you can see out there, operates two boats, one stationed here in town. Together they will carry the flag towards us while we hear some music from the local volunteer. It is now time for the final speaker for today. It is my distinguished honor to present to you
dear fire and rescue volunteers, dear guests, my husband Prince Joachim and I are honored to be here today to celebrate the 22nd Sternfahrt in Sønderborg. By now, a long-running, beautiful tradition, paying tribute to the noble spirit of volunteers in firefighting and rescue services. Volunteering is the ultimate action of devotion, and we are here today to support, encourage, and honor it. The members of our royal family have for decades actively supported and worked for the volunteers in the Danish Civil Protection League. Her Majesty Queen Margaret II of Denmark is patron of the Danish Civil Protection League, having taken on this responsibility from her parents, King Frederick IX and Queen Ingrid. This is southern Denmark. There's always a lot of wind. Via my own work with the Danish Emergency Management Agency, I am privileged to often meet Danish volunteers. They are ordinary people doing extraordinary things out of their passion to help others. They put into practice the principle of solidarity and community responsibility, and thereby make a significant contribution to society. I am truly honored to meet you, representatives from 14 European countries. Thousands of you volunteers are giving your time and expertise to help your fellow citizens. You are risking your lives to protect us. You help to drive our progress and make big sacrifices. Your commitment makes a huge difference to our society and the world around us. You are an example to all of us. Today we pay tribute to you, the self and long relations with the Danish royal family. And it is not by chance that the volunteer firefighters stand strongly in this part of the country. By hosting this event, the city of Sonneborg shows its ambition to be a city that reaches out also beyond borders. I wish you all a great festival and hope you will enjoy your time in beautiful Sonneborg. And with these words, I declare STERNFA 2017 open.
So please, finally, I'd like to ask you to prepare for the parade, join the parade, and after our orchestra and the flag. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.
Das ist nur bei